Hello everyone, welcome. So today we are going to see how we can make these curtains inside Blender. The process is very simple. We will use the cloth simulation process. So I will start a new file. This will be the final version that you will get after following this lesson. Firstly, I will add a plane. So I will add here an plane. I will rotate around the x-axis and scale in the z to and apply all transforms, add loop cut here and select all and edge subdivide. Then we can choose it to be 24. After that I will select some vertex here. And make sure that you are in the wireframe and then move in the y-axis such as this. Then I will select one from here and extrude to make some symmetry, and one from here and extrude in the x-axis. Then we are now done. I think we should add the smooth shading. For now it's work, but let's add some space and move it here. Move in the y-axis again. So I will select the top edge, and from vertex groups I will assign. Then we will go to the cloth simulation and add a class. I will select the silk to be here and add the bin group to be group, collision to be self collision. Add here and torus. And scale. Add an keyframe here, add another keyframe, and I think now we are done. I will go to the first keyframe and the scale will be 0. So I will play the simulation. Just one thing, we will add here the collision. And let's go again. If you don't like the scene, I will make two versions. This will be here. And let's play again. Alright, if you are happy with the result, you can apply the cloth simulation from here. And I think it's this is good. Add another sublime surface. Hide these two parts. And that was our a lesson on how you can add or model the curtains using the cloth simulation. I hope you enjoy this lesson. See you in another tutorial.